What I remember about the rise of the Empire is how quiet it was. During the waning hours of the Clone Wars, the 501st Legion was discreetly transferred back to Coruscant. It was a silent trip. We all knew what was about to happen, what we're about to do. Did we have any doubts? Any private, traitorous thoughts? Perhaps, but no one said a word. Not on the flight to Coruscant, not when Order 66 came down, and not when we marched into the Jedi Temple. Not a word.
So, welcome back to another Holy Special. Playing Nightfall on Off 2, which is my favourite mission on the prequel. Because I just generally enjoy slaughtering thousands of Jedi. It's because of the most challenging actual units on the game. I mean, they can do backflips and shit and sort of the likes of all of the players can use the force. But it does not make them impossible to kill, they're just very difficult. But capturing this command force isn't the most difficult. Protecting their library is the best part. But yeah, let's push on.
Tonight the fall of the Jedi is at hand. We have been directed by the highest authority to wipe out the insurgent Jedi Order that threatens our great empire. Our first objective is to capture the Council Chamber. Lord Vader will be our field commander. Let's keep the Jedi low and move out. Attention troops, double time to the library. The Jedi are attempting to destroy the library's holo box. In direct defiance of command, stop them. Stop the destruction of the Jedi holo box. If you can keep at least one of the bookcases intact for at least 2 minutes, command can scan the contents of the library.
Yes, yes, yes.
Efficient. Your next objectives are a pair of holocrons, rumored to contain the sum of Sith and Jedi knowledge. The first one is located on the comm room. Retrieve it and bring it to the veranda. Chamber. You must defeat this Jedi and bring this holocron to the veranda drop-off point. Last of the holocron secured, we can deal with the remainder of the Jedi here. Execute the three Jedi Masters who have poisoned the minds of their impressionable students against the Empire. Let them bear witness to the cost of rebellion.
reinforcements. Our troops have been destroyed. This mission is a failure.
Come on. It was literally right there.
Objectives complete. The Jedi Temple has been secured.
They're all over!
With the fall of Coruscant and the elimination of the traitorous Jedi, Palpatine's rise to power was complete. In recognition of our service and loyalty to the Emperor, the 501st were placed under the direct command of Lord Vader. Armed with deadly new weapons, blazing new ships, and shiny new armor, our presence let the galaxy know that the days of the Old Republic were well and truly over. We were establishing a new era. An era of order and peace.
Right. Now on to the Galactic Civil War.
During the rise of the Empire, the Emperor's home planet of Naboo rapidly established itself as a major irritant. After a number of Naboo's ambassadors were sent home in various states of dismemberment, her newly elected queen broke off diplomatic ties and began exploring military options. Clearly, it was time for a regime change, a change that would be affected by the 501st, now under the direct command of Darth Vader. Our orders were simple, to infiltrate the city, take out their leader, sending a clear signal to other potential troublemakers in the Empire.
Welcome to the capital city of Theed. Tonight, we will be performing a radical destabilization of the Theed government via the elimination of their queen. She is heavily guarded in the central plaza by a group of Jedi and an auto-turret grid. In order to defeat these defenses, we must set up a perimeter around the central plaza and shut down the auto-turret grid. Careful, soldier. Your numbers are few, and the mission's success rests on your shoulders. It's onto the Embassy Plaza. Move out.
Uh,
Right behind you.
Watch out, soldier. The auto turret grid is still online. Keep you and your men out of the central plaza until we can find a way to shut down the turret grid. Far so good. Now capture the guard post past the embassy. If you need some extra firepower, we've managed to sneak a tank for you at the embassy command post. Use it wisely.
They're trying to flank us.
Now we must destroy the auto turret grid console, clearing access to the central plaza. Destroy it, and the Queen will be ours. The Queen's personal Jedi bodyguards are broken from the palace. Destroy them.
There's one, two. No, seven.
Mark that turret.
And her royal guard are trying to escape. Quickly! You must eliminate the Queen at all costs. Performed a great service for the Empire. The Queen's death will serve as an example to other nascent rebellions, saving countless lives.
With the Queen eliminated, Naboo quickly fell in line. It was the first time the 501st was called upon to adjust a planet's government. But it wouldn't be the last. Within months, the 501st gained a well-deserved reputation as Vader's Fist.
I got traitor as well. Fucking hell, what's that? I thought they were running in front of my fucking blaster. Where's the Gene Oceans?
Although the Clone Wars were over, some people never seemed to get the message. The worst case of denial was Gizor Delso, a Geonosian separatist who'd somehow escaped Lord Vader's efforts to wipe out the remnants of the CIS. Lord Vader tracked him to Mustafar and brought us in to finish the job. It seemed like a simple enough mission, but when we saw the fleet of droid ships hovering over the planet, we suddenly realized that Delso's denial mechanisms were a little more dangerous than we'd imagined.
Sir, the droids have landed on our ship. We can't launch our fighters.
Calm down, pilot. Get out there and destroy that transport. Use any means necessary to clear the hangar.
Now hear this. All hands, man your battle station.
Get into your fighters and give those droids all you've got. Destroy their fighters and bombers. Watch out for the asteroids, pilots. They're easy to destroy, but that doesn't mean they aren't dangerous.
Stay down!
Now hear this! All hands, man your battle station.
Leave the bomber to me.
Armor sneaking up behind you.
Use a bomber to deliver the maximum damage.
Well, I need to use a bomber anyways.
Attention all pilots! Attention all pilots! Prepare for takeoff!
You're trying to make the rest of us look bad.
Just issued a new order. He wants someone to land in the enemy's hangar, steal one of their strike bombers, and return it to our hangar. Get moving, pilots.
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
Chase down that fighter.
Fire, fire.
Engineers, report to the hangar area.
Excellent job, pilots. Lord Vader will be most pleased.
Radar non-operational. Switching to manual.
The slight whiff of nostalgia the 501st had enjoyed fighting the droid fleet over Mustafar had already grown sour by the time we'd established orbital positions. Now it was time to find out what this was all about.